What's up you guys, I'm back with another video, and today we're going to be going over my settings, and yeah, we're just going to be checking out what sensitivities I run. So I run an 8.8 sensitivity with dynamic, 101 for my ADS, and a 1.15 for my, I actually want to boost this up to a 1.20, but... But you know, anything works. And I used to run a 1.90 or something like that, but nah, I just run at 1. I run dynamic, and yeah, these are the rest of the settings. You know, you guys can copy these down. This is the amount of brightness I have. You know, these are just other junk that I use. I use a square for the mini map because I got a larger space and I'm just used to using a square. And this is just my master volume's at 90 because I used to get a headache when it's at 100, so I run a boost high. And you know, just, you know, yeah, that's pretty much it. So if you guys enjoy this video, please leave a thumbs up, must subscribe. Yeah, both these gameplays will be using the MP7. I'll show you guys that class setup right now, why not. So this is the MP7 class setup that I was using in my videos. I think for the specialist one I had this barrel, I don't know, I'm not sure, but I do prefer the smaller barrel because I have a lot more mobility. And it's really not that much of a difference when you put the small barrel on from the large barrel. But, like I said, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a thumbs up. If this video helped you, also comment down below if this video helped you or not. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Deuces! Enemy care package inbound.
Changing mag! Time. Capture the flag. Capture the enemy flag and return to base.
Yo, I'm 5 off the nuke. Yo, don't cap the flag, I'm 5 off the nuke.
Enemy IAV tank on the deck.
Ah, shit. Okay, so we're gonna have to camp.
Got it.
What the heck?
Yo, GG.
Jack, why'd the whole entire place get nuked?